I think there needs to be a game change. Too difficult to do it the right way. It should be a lot easier.
Back in the days, when you make music and you release a track, you didn't have to think about what's gonna happen or whatever, because you had your publisher and you had a few record companies, labels, who are always interested in what you do, and almost everything what you make get on vinyl or released and get on compilation CDs. But that whole thing disappeared because you don't get any vinyl anymore. There is no, there are no compilation CDs because everything is online now.
I want to keep my rights instead of giving them away. That's the thing, what counts the most for me. I have the feeling if I go to one of those labels that I give everything away, and I want to keep my baby.
When I did a lot of backing on CDs, I had to work with record companies and stuff, and it was just filling a paper and just get them just a little amount for what you did, and that's what I know. And I never wanted to be an artist. Like, oh, I never wanted to have that headache what they had.
So now, when you have a track with is famous, 10,000s of people going to copy that same style to. Get in the same stream of success.
Because basically what I'm doing now, when I make something, I keep everything to myself. I'm really scared to share it, because I don't want people to take it, you know? So, yeah. I need to find a good way so I can safely share my babies, because I don't trust them with anyone.
When I feel like I'm gonna write music, I'm gonna write it now and just singing it, and if it's wrong or right, I don't care. But then you feel, oh, it's right, I have to, you know, put it somewhere, you know? And you can put it on YouTube because I'm using somebody else's instrumental track, but it are my words, my melodies. But you're afraid because you don't know if, you know, can you do that? Can you use their tracks? But for me is, I see a lot of talent people that has that talent, like Beyonce, Michael Jackson, but they don't have that stage. And they tried, but they have the wrong people around them. And with this kind of stuff, I think it makes for them easier, without any contracts or whatever, to show them who they are, so people can notice, like, oh, this is a guy who's a girl who sounds like Beyonce, but have her own style, her own music, and so they can, there is a match. I don't know how to say it, but there are a lot of talented people like that, but they don't have the chance to get in this world.